Hello everyone, this is Assistant Professor Puneet Basan and I am working with M.A. Rangwala Institute of Hotel Management Research, and today I am going to talk about what are the conditions when you need to wash your hands. So there are certain conditions or there are certain work which you are doing after which you need to wash your hands, like starting with after coughing or sneezing. So coughing and sneezing makes a lot of microbes out from our respiratory system, and we cough or sneeze if we are having some kind of problem in our respiratory system. So that problem comes out, and if they are, and if the problem is microbes, it will come into your hand, so, or in your handkerchief or tissue. So both the condition, after using tissue or handkerchief or after coughing or sneezing, you should always wash your hand. After touching any part of the body, now the reason for this is that your body is always in touch with air around in the surroundings, and therefore it contains a lot of microbes. Microbes are just floating around in the air. So you are never sure how much they are in the air, as well as your body, our skin plays a very important part in their growth, because on our skin they will get a lot of food in the form of the dead skin. So you need to, if you're touching any of your body parts, please wash your hands immediately after that. Before and after eating the food, very common, because you don't want your food to get microbes through your hand and spoil your, it goes inside your body and you might fall sick. After using washroom, because washroom is a place where we excrete our body output, and therefore it contains a lot of microbes. And also washroom, you never know whether in public or private how clean it is, so it is always better to wash your hands before and after cooking. Yeah, very true. Some people might have a query why, but the reason is you don't want your food to get microbes, because you will cross-contaminate the food. Our bodies are the first cross-contamination for food. So basically, to avoid that, it is better to wash your hand and start cooking, and after cooking also wash your hands. After smoking, yes, smoking contains a lot of particles which are not required with food, so basically you need to wash your hands. After removing gloves, because gloves also get cross contaminated, so you do not want in your next product or in your next work those microbes to go to the next workplace. So that's why you need to wash your hands before serving food. If you are serving food, and after cleaning household work, you don't want any other chemicals to go into your body, and that's why you specifically need to wash your hands. Washing hands is not only for microbes but for other chemicals also, which are harmful for our body, like detergent powders and other chemicals. So you should always wash your hands whenever you are in these kind of conditions or you are going through this. So thank you very much for listening in today's session, and we'll meet again in the next session. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.